The 80s, short in the front, long in the back. Hey, isn't that just a mullet? And I actually think it's different than a mullet, having a look that is more like an 80s Duran Duran look. You see that on like Jake Gyllenhaal, Christian Bale, Bradley Cooper, to a Chris Pine. This is a great versatile haircut. This can be slicked down, like you can see on Bradley Cooper here, to look more professional, so more casual or more executive. It's up to you.